Hello everybody and welcome back to another Sky Island episode with me, kellogski, and today I am joined by Mr. Harvey once again, and it's a good job that you've changed skin once again. To be fair though, I'd rather you change skin than be naked. I'd hate for a little cat to be naked running around, little pink thing running around. You look like a bit of a pig, but you wouldn't be so fat as a pig, because pigs are very fat. So, yeah, we're going to go to the kitchen as always, and... Oh, no, no, that's bad. Don't kill, I know that, like, cats eat chickens and stuff, but we can't kill him. He's been here for years, but I trust Harvey. Harvey's a good guy, and we've got an egg, and I don't want to... Harvey, look! Look! Oh, Mr. Cluckers has laid an egg. Well, he's actually gave birth, even though he's a boy, which is unexplainable. But still, he's given birth. And look at this. Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Cluckers, but we're feeding... What should we call him? I don't know. We'll name him in the next episode for you guys. But yeah, anyway, we've got a lot to do today. I want to see if maybe one extra person helping me build will be better than me struggling, which I always take about 3 episodes just to do a small building. So yeah, we're gonna wash our hands, and nothing came out, and we have literally no food. I have no milk for Harvey today. I have absolutely nothing. I only have 5 apples, which we have to share, because yeah, Harvey, if you want to take the rest of them apples and a bit of steak. And yeah, we literally have no food anymore, so we're gonna have to go and grab some food, and I've literally already run out. So yeah, this is not going good, okay guys? So yeah, we're gonna have a bath, we're gonna go in the jacuzzi as always, and then yeah, it's gonna be fun. I hate you walking around with that sword, it's too dangerous. Put the knife away. That's better. Oh, it's so much relaxed. You coming in? You can come in. It's only in the bath we're not allowed. It might get a bit weird, you know. So, yeah. okay, so we're going to go in the bath. Do you want to go first this time? You can go in the bath first if this time. Okay, you can go in the bath first this time. And, oh, has my boots broke? Oh, they nearly have. Oh, you're taking your clothes... Right, yeah. I suppose that's probably best, taking your clothes off. Okay. And then you can hold mine for me. There we go. Are you done? Are you gonna get dry? There we go. You can just shake. There you go, Harvey. And now it's my go. Oh yeah, I'll pass you my stuff. Here you go. Mine's enchanted. We'll go and do some enchanting, actually, if you've got many levels. I don't know whether you have one or... Oh, you left it on for me. Thank you. Ah, that's better. Oh, we have to wash all the chlorine off. Remember this, kids. After you've had a gone swimming, you have to... You have to get changed. I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm too happy today. And it's always so cloudy on this world. And I'm also going to explain what I've been doing out of episode as well, because I've done quite a lot out of episode. So, Harvey, should we go and do the usual? Remember, we can't tell Lily. We can't tell her we've been building this, which, yeah, it's not the best, but it should look good in the future. So, Harvey, have you got lost? Oh, there you are. So, which dog would you like to pick today? So, we took Bramble last time. Which one? Let's take... Who should we take? Sparky. I like Sparky. Sparky's... Actually, I like all my dogs. Where's Sparky? Is this Sparky or is that... I don't know. Is this light grey, Harvey? In the corner. Back corner. Is that light grey? I thought it was white. I'm not sure. I'm not quite sure. Can any of the other dogs look at me? No? Okay, we'll just take this one. We'll guess. We'll take this one. I don't know. Oh, no, that one's like grey. I see it. Yeah, not you. Sit down, Petal. Oh, gosh, this is a nightmare. Okay, you sit down, whatever your name is. Oh, yeah, that's White Fang, obviously. Derp. So, yeah, we're going to go and do some enchanting. I hope we've got enough. And then, yeah, we'll begin our build with 5 minutes into the episode, Harvey, and we've done absolutely nothing. So yeah, I'll go down the minecart and I'll push it back up for you. Whoa! And I'm actually going to do this. Well, we'll do it next episode, probably. And I hope this is going to travel up. Is it going to travel up? No. Of course not. And this is a stupid idea. Yeah. Harvey, it didn't work. Are you just going to... Are you bored now of me being stupid? Okay. We'll probably have to... Oh no, Harvey, are you okay? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Oh, gosh. That minecart's too dangerous. Remember, don't stand in the middle of the road. So, Lily, I'm sorry that you have to sit in here in the cold. I know it's not very nice, but oh well. So let's quickly go and do some enchanting. This video will probably be half an hour. No, you haven't. The enchantment room. So yeah, it's basically up here and it's in a dragon. You've probably seen it if you've seen my world. I like that, that's cool. Look at the island now, it's looking lovely. I didn't add anybody to the friendship garden. I was supposed to, but I forgot. So I'll give them a shout out next episode. And then yeah, everything should be absolutely awesome. This is a long trip up. I wish I had ender pearls. We need to go mining as well, Harvey. If you're any good at mining, then we need to go mining. And I don't need to worry about Lily hurting herself. It's just Harvey, me, and Sparky hurting themselves. Because cats don't actually have full damage. Actually, no, Harvey should be fine then, because he's a cat as well. It's in here. I'll just quickly make sure Harvey knows. So it's down here in the actual Ender Dragon. Here's the Ender Dragon egg. We are not supposed to touch it. Apparently a bad spirit comes out if you touch it. Don't touch it. Well, gosh, this is dangerous. This is dangerous stuff. You don't know what happened. I got haunted because of this. The Ender Dragon haunted me. His name was Michael. Yeah, that's definitely true. So yeah, I'm going to enchant all of my stuff today. Because I have actually been very busy. So that's efficiency 2. That's cool. I'll enchant my shovel. And then I'll give you some stuff. And my axe, actually. They're all efficiency 2. And then I'll give you, Harvey, some lapis. And then, yeah, that'd be cool. I need to make a chest in here so I can put all the lapis in. So, yeah, there's all the lapis. If you can do any enchantment, I'm not sure whether you can. And then after, just keep it in your pocket, actually, and I'll meet you down there. It's near the police station, so if you go to the police station, I'm sure that everything will be fine, and you'll be able to find your way around here now. And Harvey still hasn't built a house. I'm hoping he's going to build one in the future, like, because I'm afraid that he's going to get hypothermia or something, because it gets cold on these islands. You don't believe me, but up here is freezing. I'm surprised that Michael the Ender Dragon... this is actually Michael's baby. So this is actually Mitchell's name when I first built him, but I've forgot now, okay? Is he coming down? No, I think he's still enchanting. It's fine. There's no rush. Which way is the way down? I'm losing now. Starting to look absolutely awesome. Literally, if it weren't for the people who have helped me with Brady, Harvey, Mr. Cluckers, and I've run out of food, nom nom nom, and nom 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 nom. Harvey, could you actually do a bit of, I know it's a pain, I know I'm a pain, but when you come back, can you go in the barn, and if you go up the stairs, there should be some wheat. Would you mind getting some wheat, please? Oh, there he is. Thank you. If you don't mind. I've run out of food, so yeah, we're probably going to starve. So yeah, it's actually over near the police station. We're not building in that direction anymore. We're building here because it just looks better over here. So yeah, if you want to build this, it is 14 by 14. It's made out of dark oak wood and, well, I grabbed spruce, but we don't actually use spruce throughout the whole thing. I'll leave a bit of dark oak for... Harvey. I keep wanting to call him Spike. I don't know why. We leave a 2-block gap. This is what annoys me. This is a 3-block gap. But on this second row, it's a 2-block gap. And yeah, you see that the mountain's gone. No, it's not. It's just not loaded in yet. But yeah, actually, I wish it was gone. But yeah, I've actually cut away some of it, you can see. And yeah, I've got to flatten all of that mountain. I've got to chop it all down, which is an absolute pain. But yeah, it's got to be done, and yeah, I was spending like last night for 2 hours doing it. So it's 5 high, is that 5? I think that's 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then it's 14 long. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, Actually, we'll just break that. And then, yeah, it goes up 3, 4, 5. And then this is basically going over like so. So, yeah, this is actually the furniture shop. I know I said I wasn't going to build it because I didn't have very good, like, building stuff. But I'm kind of liking it now. It's a good-ish design. It needs a bit more improvement, but to be fair, if it weren't for my helpers, it would have looked an absolute mess. You really do not understand what a mess it was. So I'm going to use the dark oak slabs to start with, because I just want to use these just to get them out of the way with. So yeah, it's basically all dark oak in the corners, and then, yeah, it's sort of like this, and then there's a window here. This goes down like so. There we go. That is sorted. And then this is like that. I hope Harvey hasn't got lost. I'm hoping that Harvey has not got lost. Does he know where I am? I think he does. I've run out of food, Harvey, so... Whoa, he just dropped from the sky. Hello, Harvey. Did you manage to get some? Did you? Or not? Did you get any wheat? Oh, thank you. Where did you get that from? Why were you up there? Did you die? No? Maybe he went for a trip. So, yeah, there's some dark oak in the chest. Oh, I need to make some food now because I can't even run anymore. This is what the islands came to. No more pork sandwiches, what I love. It's just absolutely awful. So, yeah, I'll give you some, food as well. Or do you have some? I don't know. I'll just give you some anyway. This design. Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm guessing you butchered some of the cows. But yeah. I'm sorry, Sparky, but you're not allowed any. Oh, and I forgot to turn Daylight Cycle on. Oh, I keep forgetting that. So yeah, basically you see the design here. So if you want to start building 14 back here, so that's one already. And there's some dark oak in the chest, if you want to go and have a look. Or I'll just chuck it on the floor for you. So yeah, it's on the floor here. And yeah, and then if you want to just extend that out by 14, so that counts as one already. So yeah, I think he gets the gist of what we're doing. And I need some, I need some birch wood. Oh, we've already got some birch wood planks here anyway. So that is solving everything for me. And yeah, then there's going to be some walls as well. So it's sort of like this, but you're basically not adding in where the door's going to go. So yeah, and I'll just, I'm going to build it now anyway. So if you just want to copy what I've done, so that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, move out of the way, Sparky, 13, 14. So that goes up 5, is that 5? I don't know. That is 1, 2, 3, 4. Obviously, it wasn't going to be high enough. Ugh. So annoying. It could have been high enough, but no. Obviously, it didn't have to be. So, yeah, what are we going to do next? So, yeah, it's like that, and then we're just going to extend this all the way over and join it all back up. And I've run out of wood already. Luckily, we have enough. I hope we've got enough. Otherwise, Harvey will be entering the horrible world of, yeah, messiness. So yeah, that is like so, and then let me just have a look, and yeah, basically now, after this, it is, yeah, if you just want to join that up, and then this goes in all four corners, like so. So this is basically a window in the centre point, just here. So yeah, that goes like so, and the windows for this is basically just two in the corner, like so, and if you want to do that on the opposite side, that is all it is. And yeah, and then it's got birch along the top like so, and around here. So if you want to just do that on the opposite side, Harvey, I know we've switched, but yeah, you don't mind, do you? So yeah, this all goes across like so, and then I'm probably not going to build another build, it's probably going to be the tower next, because I want to build the tower quite soon, because when it comes to bonfire night, we're going to have a massive bonfire explosion in here. Don't worry, we're not using TNT, we're actually going to add fireworks, and we're going to have a fireworks display. How fun is that? Yeah, I thought you'd be excited. So yeah, I've actually done this part wrong. That needs to be broken, and that needs to go upwards like so. Like that. And there we go. And then we're just going to add... Sparky can you move, please? That goes like so, and there we go. There we go, and that's like that, and then the window's just like so. So now, this is all going to be it had to go the opposite way. I like the way that they've used the wood, but it annoys me sometimes. But oh well, we can't do anything about that. So, yeah. I'm actually going to do a vlog later on today of the decorating of my house, which I said I was going to do. So yeah, you get to see the house, and I'll probably show off my setup, just in case anybody was wondering. And that is like that. There we go. So if things start to sound weird on the microphone, it's because I'm looking at all my writing down I've all done. Because, yeah, I actually sort of don't know how to build this. I do sort of, and then sort of it I don't. Have you got any... Where's Harvey gone? I think he's just in a world of his own. He's just like, yep, I'm proud to be here. Oh, he's looking at a different chest. What have you got? I don't know. You can make a... You can move the crafting table if you want. I make millions. I've got about 5 in the chest back home. So, yeah. So, yeah, maybe next episode you might, see Harvey build his house. Whilst I build, nobody's house, no, nothing, Lily, nobody's house we're building, only Harvey's, yeah, totally. So, how does this go now? Yeah, that goes like that, and I don't think Harvey has enough materials, otherwise he wouldn't be looking at a chest. I don't know, maybe he's just, I don't know. Come up to me if you don't have enough materials, and I'll try and figure out what you're trying to say, and... I'm glad that we've got a cat on the island. You know, it's absolutely lovely. I love having a cat. I love having 2 cats. Harvey, do you need any birch? Is it birch you need? Is it birch? Oh, right. There's some in the chest, you know. Just here. There's a load. There's like 2 stacks. Here. There you go. There's a load of birch in the chest. I just haven't made it into planks yet, so yeah. I'm sorry, I forgot. But I didn't want to, like, waste it. But yeah, I managed to grab more than enough materials. And Lily, go off, get off. So yeah, that is it. And then I'm going to add in the windows, and everything should be fine. So yeah, Harvey's doing that. And then, because Harvey built on the other world the roof, he can build the roof now. So it's, like, upside downstairs. There, and then, yeah, I think he knows. So, what we're going to do next? We're going to add in the brown windows. We've got brown windows. This sort of looks like the cafe, doesn't it, really? I don't know. I think this would look better as a cafe, but we've already got a cafe, and this is actually the furniture store. So, hey, there we go. And I've not got enough brown glass, have I? So, I'm going to have to go on a trip and go and get some. And I know, everybody, that I have actually... not done the fire station, added the windows in there either. And oh, look at that, 2 extra spare pieces. I'm doing good today. I grabbed all the right materials and I'm very happy. So yeah, now I'm going to do the floor. Literally, we're only 18 minutes in, Harvey, and we are nearly done. This would take me forever. So yeah, if there's anything else, just come up to me and just try and bug me, and then I should hopefully... Oh, should we do a round of spleef? Do you know what spleef is, Harvey? Do you know what spleef? Have you not seen Stampy do it? Basically, we both have a shovel, we both break the surface, and the first one to fall down loses, okay? So the last one to stay up wins. So have you got a shovel? And then we'll play. We'll play a game if you want. No. Have you got any iron on you? Have you got... if you want to quickly make one... Oh, this is fun. I love having a player on here. So yeah, we'll play a round of spleef, maybe 2 rounds. We'll do a best of 3, hopefully, if we've got enough room. I'm not sure. So you start there. Actually, let me just block up the door. If you just want to stand in, Harvey. And there we go. And I'll just block up the door so nobody can escape. So you go in that corner, I'll go in this corner, and we'll begin in 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, here we go. Oh, this is fun. I've never played spleef before. You can't really fall that far. I thought it was... Oh, it's all overgrown here, look. But it's not there. So if you do fall down, or he's doing the tactics, I'm just going to, like, destroy as well. So this way we get to play and destroy. And I'm just going to... Whoa! No, Harvey, don't do this. Oh, it's too scary. Oh, I fell down. Wow. What a fail. Okay, right, we'll begin again. This is getting hard. And Harvey fell down after. Right, so that's 1 point to Harvey. So that's coming up on screen right now. So we'll begin again in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, this is scary. Oh, we're both like opposite. Oh, is he gonna go? He's gonna go. Oh no, he's not. Okay, I don't actually think we're gonna be able to get over to each other soon, are we? Oh wow, he knew what I was gonna do. Oh, you win, Harvey. Oh, should we play one more game? Do you want to play one more game? Okay, we'll play one more game. Oh, he's good at this game. I don't like this game anymore. It's not fun. It's awesome. We might build a mini game of this. This would be quite cool. So we'll win again in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, I want to try and get one. Aye, there we go. There's Harvey down. Harvey's already won. We're just playing for fun now. So, yeah, Harvey, you've already won. Should we play again? I'm guessing we're playing again. Okay, so we're getting this last round in 3, 2, 1, go. I'm not jumping to that block, actually. And who dares wins, and it's going to get dark soon. Nobody can actually get across. I'm just going to parkour. Oh, failed. Oh, well, let's just destroy the floor. Do you want to begin the roof, or do you want to help me dig out the floor? Roof. Okay, you do the roof then. If you need any more materials, just come up to me. And I've run out of food again, which isn't good. But, oh well, I'll just have to starve. And if I die, I die, don't I? So, hey, there we go. Okay, so, the floor is basically like the roof. This is fun. This put me in a good mood now. So, yeah, you can actually see all the redstone under there. And look at this. This is literally like awesome under here. It's great to see everything. And I think we should probably go to sleep before a creeper blows up our good hard work. Oh, thank you. Where did you get all this from? I hope we've got some cows left, or have you killed them all? Have you killed them all? No. Oh, thank you. That's good. At least now we can actually do some stuff. I'm quickly going to make Harvey a bed, because we've only got room for one bed. Because I've not actually had somebody with me before. Well, I have, but I've not had anybody I don't know before. So, Harvey, if you want to sleep there, and we'll sleep head to toe with each other. I'll go and grab the other bed, and then, yeah, we'll sleep head to toe. And then in the morning, we should hopefully finish the floor and the roof. And Harvey's disappeared when I stand here. So, yeah, there we go. Head to toe, Harvey. And he's still holding that sword. He scares me when he holds that sword. So, yeah, we've got literally 3 more minutes left of the episode, and then I'm going to end. So, yep, your time starts now. So, yeah, just literally hurry up. This is scary. This is literally a race against time. So, how does this go? Okay, so the floor is like this. Oh, I've literally run out of materials now already. Harvey, do you have any more dark oak? Oh, no, there's some in the chest. It doesn't matter. I've got some in the chest. So, yeah, I'll just craft all of this into normal because we don't need any more of the other stuff. And then, yeah, we should nearly be done. And I'm just going to quickly grab some more birch because I know we need birch. And I know we've got loads of birch now. So, there's also some more stairs in the chest as well if you need some, Harvey. So, don't worry about that. And this might actually be the first time I've completed all of the exterior in just one episode. And then the interior we'll do next episode, which should be fun. And then we'll begin to build Harvey's house. Well, Harvey will begin to build his house, and I'll just mess around and not build any house. Even though that's a lie. But yeah, that's all I'll be doing. So where's Lily? I don't even know. It's nice having two cats around. Like, I don't know. Dogs aren't supposed to like cats, but this is a very strange dog. I'm a weird dog anyway. It's just me. So, oh, I keep messing that up. Let me just put these two together like so. And this is a funner episode than last episode. Last episode was the worst episode I think I've ever recorded. Not because of Harvey, it was just because I literally grabbed so little materials in time. And that's what messed me up. So, that doesn't join up. Why is that? Have I done something wrong? Maybe it will. Hopefully it will anyway. Will it join up? Oh, yeah, it does join up. Oh, that's good. Okay, I'm fine now. So, yeah, we're just going to make all of this. I'm just going to literally finish off the floor, and then we're going to end. And then the interior should hardly take no time at all. It should take about 15 minutes maximum, hopefully. But I'm quite slow anyway, so you never know with me. I'm always a slow dog. But Harvey seems to be quite quick, and wow, look at what he's done already. So, yeah. Oh, and then, yeah, after's like the upside downstairs here, isn't it, Harvey? I think he knows what he's doing. So, yeah, he's actually going to beat me with the roof, and all I'm doing is just adding a checkered floor. This actually is quite cool. We should probably play like a chess game. Maybe we could create a chess game. I don't know. Maybe that'd be quite cool. But make our own. I don't fancy building mini games. I'm more of the building. Maybe later on in this world, like next year, then we might maybe build a few mini games to play every month. Like we could do a game every month and we do like a competition and who wins gets to decide what mini game to build next. I don't know, something like that. So yeah, I've done the floor, Harvey, and Harvey seems to have nearly done the roof as well. So yeah, I'm just going to add in the doors and then this is exterior all done. So yeah, I'm going to end very shortly. So what else do I need to add? I was going to add something. I'm actually going to quickly put some torches down because I don't actually trust this at all. And we're 25 minutes in. That is not too bad, not too shabby at all. So yeah, I'm just going to place these in the corners. Don't worry, I will put the torches better designed than this, not just in the corners. It's getting dark. The best thing about these torches though, about the half slabs of the roof, is that we actually, they do let in partially light, so light does actually sort of come through. I don't think it stops mobs, but yeah, it does the job. So I'm going to help Harvey build this just a little bit, just to get this done. Oh, and I thought he jumped down then. I'm going to quickly just do my usual, you know. Oh, he's just chucking everything down. I was already up there, Harvey. So, yeah, we need to make some half slabs. Oh, I spoke my mind. I've already got two crafting tables on me. Okay, we'll put a crafting table here. Oh, you can help as well, or if you just got, like, loads of materials now. Okay, so we're going to quickly build this, and then we're going to end. We're definitely going to end, 100%, I promise. Because I'm sure you guys have got a lot to do today, just like me. Okay, so I'm just going to make these into all dark oak, and Harvey seems to have fell down. And then, yeah, we'll just do... Oh, no. How are you doing this, Harvey? How are you doing this? Like that, is it? Yeah, I think so. Ah, there we go. Right, I've done that. There we go. This is starting to look cool. Okay, I'm just, like, wasting materials. I hate placing slabs and stairs. 101% hate this. So, yeah, this is actually quite a good design. It looks nice. This is, like I said, I didn't want it to be half an hour, but, looks like it is, and I don't know where Harvey's gone. There's some materials up here if you need some, Harvey, but it's up to you. Oh, you're there. Gosh, you scared me. I didn't know that you were there. Okay, so that will go like so, and then I try and grab that, but I failed, and here we go, like, this is the couple more, and then we're done, and I'm really proud. We should both be proud of what we've accomplished today, Harvey. And here we go again, and oh, no, messed that up, didn't I? like so, and then, oh no, you've got to like place it like that, and then there we go. And I think I've just about run out of material, so it's all up to Harvey, because it's all on the floor now. All the materials I've just literally chucked on the floor. And here we go, look at this. We have done absolutely awesome today, Harvey. Well done, high five. Yeah, we can't actually punch each other, which I'm glad, because I didn't want Sparky to attack any of my players. So, yeah, high five, bam bam, yes, there we go. And, yeah, we're going to end for today. I think we've done really good. So, we're just going to destroy this, and then, yeah, I can take a photo with me and Harvey for the thumbnail. But I'll do that after I've finished recording. So, Harvey, if you want to jump down, and we'll end the episode. And you two, you and Sparky and Lee, you've been the best after all. And what's he writing? Let's just see what he has to write. And we're already 30 minutes as usual. Oh, we can never do things on time, can we? So I'm going to put all materials in here for next episode, which should be very shortly. And I'll leave a link in the description to the next episode once it's online. But anyway, I'm just going to quickly read this sign, which says, bye. Oh, thank you. Yep, so Harvey says bye. Yeah, we're going to end just here. So, I hope you all enjoyed the show, and me and Harvey and our furniture store shall be back for another Sky Island Let's Play episode. So, I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching, as always, and goodbye for now.